BJP's Prime Ministerial nominee Narendra Modi raised his fourth pitch in Kerala, directly taking on Rahul Gandhi's Congress balloon charge, equating Congress party to a watermelon.
एक कांग्रेस पार्टी तरबूज जैसी है, तरबूज वाटरमेलन जैसी, ऊपर से ग्रीन अंदर से रेड.
Not missing out a chance to hit out at the Oman Chandi government, saying that the state has turned from a tourist pride to a nursery of terrorism.
आज दुर्भाग्य है कि जो केरल टूरिज्म का केंद्र बन रहा था, वो केरल आज नर्सरी ऑफ टेररिज्म बन रहा है.
On the same lines, not softening his stand, he launched a scathing attack, also raking up the Italian Marines case.